when I started, I had only Japanese students. Now we have like 36 different countries, different nationalities, and I really enjoy different cultures. I want to provide not only English study, more like culture exchange, and people can communicate each other and become good friends in my school.